Okay, it was Nobel Prize winner August Kroch who investigated the diffusion of oxygen into human tissue. And he looked at a vein surrounded by an annular space of tissue. So here we have tissue. And he assumed that oxygen diffuses into the tissue, and during this process it was converted into carbon dioxide. So the reaction rate of oxygen, he assumed, was zero order. That means that the concentration is to the power zero, which means that only a constant is left multiplied by the volume. That means that there is a constant conversion of oxygen into CO2. The interesting part is that he looked at the concentration distribution at a certain place in the tissue. Well, we have seen that if you do this for a cylinder, you will get a concentration distribution which is a function of a logarithmic of the radius. Well, finally, he reached an equation where he could obtain the mass flow rate as a function of the length in the parameters of this vein. He said, well, assume that this is R1 and this is R2, the outer circle. Well, how could we derive this? Well, we could set up a mass balance. So assume steady state, then there's no change in the time. Then we look how much oxygen is going into the tissue minus the amount of oxygen which is going out, minus the amount which was reacted. You now easily see, well, there's no oxygen going out because everything is reacted. So in this case, we get that the mass flow rate of oxygen is equal to the reaction constant Kr multiplied by the volume. Well, if we substitute the values for the volume, then we get, let's say, here's the outer surface area of the cylinder, PR2 squared, squared multiplied by the length, minus PR1 squared multiplied by length. So volume of the outer minus the inner, then we have the tissue volume. And this is equal to the mass flow rate. If we rewrite this per unit of length, we obtain pi multiplied by kr is r2 squared minus r1 squared. And this was the result he also obtained in his study. And you can see that the final result you can already obtain by not using or deriving the concentration profile. If you are interested also in deriving the concentration profile, look at the reference which I have given by this example. Thanks for your attention.